runner, then smiling with the knife, now in his porcelain arms.